So on to the next question. What makes bell ringing specifically Orthodox? If you wanted a dictionary definition, here it is. Untuned tower bells that don't swing, rung by hand in layered rhythms. So let's break that sentence down a little bit, and in doing so, I'm going to talk about the five defining features of Orthodox bell ringing. First, rhythmic ringing. This style of bell ringing developed over centuries out of the ancient desert monastic practice of striking the semandron, the large wooden board. And so, since it's developed straight out of that practice, all the ringing that we do is strictly rhythmic, with very accurate and precise rhythms. In order for that to happen, the bells themselves cannot swing. So the bell itself is going to be stationary, and only the tongue or the clapper inside the bell is going to move. Next, these rhythms are layered. So what that means is we're not going to be ringing harmonies or melodies. We're going to have three separate groups of bells, grouped according to their relative size, that are ringing all at the same time but at different tempos. And these three groups of bells are going to be, the rhythms are going to be stacked on top of the other. So you have three separate groups of bells that are ringing at different pace, although it's the tempo underneath all remains the same. The third defining feature of Orthodox bell ringing is that the bells are untuned. However the bell comes out of the mold when it's cast, that's how it's left. Each individual bell is valued for its own specific, unique voice. The bells themselves aren't ground down at all or tuned to any particular musical scale. So it doesn't exactly matter what note each bell is as long as they all sound good in relation to the other bells that are there. They don't have to be tuned to any particular musical scale. Next, Orthodox bells are always rung by hand. We are human beings ringing bells for other human beings. So we're not going to use any automated ringing systems where you push a button and the bells ring. We're definitely not using any fake recordings that are played over speakers. Like everything else about Orthodox worship, we're using real materials and we're doing it by hand. Since the point of ringing bells, since the main purpose is to call people to prayer who are not already gathered inside of the church, the bells need to be up in a tower. This is an outdoor thing. Bells do not belong in a closet or in an attic. This is a public communication system that extends for miles over the neighborhood that you're in and out over the entire surrounding country. So those are the five defining features of Orthodox bell ringing. Untuned tower bells that don't swing, rung by hand in layered rhythms.